Bonjour tout le monde, bonjour mes chers étudiants, petits capucines, bonjour les parents, bonjour les maîtresses, bonjour tout le monde. Je voudrais d'abord vous remercier tous pour votre message, pour mon anniversaire. Ça m'a beaucoup beaucoup touchée, ça m'a réchauffé le cœur, ça m'a fait beaucoup de plaisir. Et oui, ça m'a vraiment permis de passer, de commencer une très belle journée. Thank you so much for your messages and your videos for my birthday. Thank you for your birthday wishes. It was really heartwarming, loving, sweet, kind, thoughtful of you. Today, I would like to share with you a relaxing yet active session. We're gonna practice some yoga, breathing, and some movements, gentle movements. Alors on va passer cette séance aujourd'hui pour faire du yoga, de la respiration et des mouvements aussi. Et il y a quelqu'un que je vous invite à écouter avec moi, c'est Tamara Levitt, une personne qui dit de très mots, des mots très calmes, et aide à méditer et à respirer. I'm going to invite you to listen with me to Tamara Levitt, who is a person very kind and gentle when it comes to meditation. It really helps us guide our meditation and listen to kind words and calming words. And here we start.
Welcome to the Daily Calm. I'm Tamara Levitt, and today we'll be doing a morning meditation to help you open your heart to the possibilities of a brand new day. Start by taking a comfortable.
Je refais dès le début. Voilà.
Welcome to the Daily Calm. I'm Tamara Levitt, and today we'll be doing a morning meditation to help you open your heart to the possibilities of a brand new day. Start by taking a comfortable seat that allows the spine some space to grow tall. And take a few moments to settle into stillness, giving space for the rustling and shifting to move its way through. Once you're settled, see if you can sense the slightest curve of a smile resting in the lips. And feel the same gentle curve of a smile spreading through the eyes. Feel them soft and smooth. Perhaps tune into how you're feeling, greeting your experience this morning as it is. Relaxing into this brand new day, starting it with intention, calm, and clarity. take a big, deep breath in through the nose, drinking in just as much air as you can, and then slowly allow it to sigh out through the mouth. And let's do that again, growing breath awareness a little deeper and wider each time. Big, generous inhales through the nose, allowing the filling of your lungs, and then slowly let it all release. And see if this next exhale, as it tumbles out of the mouth, can allow the weight of your body to drop a little deeper into the earth below. Now allow the breath to return to a natural rhythm. Gently breathing in, gently breathing out. And connecting to wherever you notice the breath most distinctly. Noticing the length and depth of each inhale and each exhale, mirroring waves lapping into shore. Observe each breath flowing in, flowing in, flowing in. Observe each breath flowing out, flowing out, flowing out. One breath after the other. Gently relax your attention. each day, there is a magical time when we can open ourselves to pure possibility. And that time is the morning, during the early hours when the sun first climbs up in the eastern sky. We rise to a new day, feeling restored and rejuvenated. In the morning, the day is but a spark of potentiality. If we really pause and listen, we can almost feel the quiet rumble of the entire world as it lumbers to life like a giant rising from bed and setting foot on a brand new day. So as we sit here together, eyes closed, in the quiet and stillness of the early hour, let's take a moment to open our hearts to the marvelous unknown about to unravel before us. Let us embark on this brand new day with a beginner's mind. This means setting aside our rigid expectations and seeing the world with fresh eyes, like that of a curious child. It means asking ourselves, I wonder what unexpected things might happen today. Let us embrace this day with gratitude, as today is another opportunity to discover and learn, to live and breathe, to imagine and create, to care and love. Let us soar into the day with a sense of service, asking ourselves, what contribution will I make today? What qualities do I want to move into the day with? A generous heart, patience, self-compassion. In this moment of possibility, before the momentum of the day has swung into motion, hold these intentions in your heart and let yourself breathe in the openness of the morning sky. As Gail Forman said, we are born in one day. We die in one day. We can change in one day. And we can fall in love in one day. Anything can happen in just one day. Now gently, bring your awareness back to the room. Relax your body. Tune into sounds around you. And when you're ready, open your eyes. I hope you enjoyed today's Daily Calm. Have a wonderful day, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
Et voilà, c'était Tamara Levitt qui nous a aidé à respirer, à rester dans un endroit sans essayer de trop bouger. The point and the goal was to stay still. It's a good exercise to stay still in one place and focus on our breathing. It's a really interesting exercise. It helps us relax and stay calm while we can still move in our place. You see, we were doing movement, stretching arms, stretching head, stretching. You can still do that while meditating or just sitting, relaxing, listening to sounds around you. It could be talks, sounds from the outside, birds singing or songs on the radio. This exercise is really helpful, and it's really good to try to do it any time of the day. Today we had an example of practicing the stillness in the morning. Et donc cette séance de méditation et de respiration est très relaxante et calme. Ça nous aide à se relaxer, à rester calme et à pouvoir rester dans un seul endroit sans trop bouger. C'est un exercice très intéressant. Ça peut être difficile parce qu'on aime bouger. Et parfois, c'est bien d'essayer de pratiquer de rester dans un seul endroit, ne pas bouger du tout, écouter des chants qui calment, ou bien écouter une histoire, ou bien même bouger dans votre endroit. Voilà, j'espère que vous avez aimé cette séance. On va faire 10 respirations. 10 respirations. Inspirez, 1. Expirez. Inspirez, 2. Expirez. Inspirez, 3. Expirez. Inspirez, 4. Remplissez vos poumons avec de l'air et expirez. Encore une fois, 5. Expirez, 7. Profondément. Et vous sentez l'estomac qui gonfle. Et on expire. Et l'estomac qui dégonfle. 7. On a fait. On n'a pas fait 7. C'est pas grave. 7. On expire. 8. Apprendre à compter aussi est peut-être amusant et calmant. On peut rester dans un endroit et compter jusqu'à 10. Vous vous rappelez l'endroit à capucine où on s'assoit pour se calmer et on compte à 5. You remember the little spot at Capucine that we have where you can sit and relax and count. Counting help you calm down. So we can count jusqu'à 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bravo les enfants, bravo, bravo, bravo. Je suis contente que j'ai partagé cette vidéo avec vous en espérant que vous allez pratiquer des exercices calmes et suivre mes gestes et mes respirations tout en ayant votre propre rythme. Et donc, s'il y a autre chose, vous pouvez visionner les vidéos que je vous ai envoyées. c'est des vidéos de la garderie, des vidéos précédentes qu'on a vues, qu'on a fait ensemble. Si vous voulez les revisionner pendant le week-end aujourd'hui voir les vidéos de travaux comme l'écurie, la vidéo de l'écurie qui est sur le Drive, Capucine Distance Learning, et fabriquer le bateau en papier, dessiner, et on se retrouvera le lundi. Aujourd'hui, on est vendredi. On se retrouvera lundi. Le week-end, il y a vendredi. Aujourd'hui, ensuite, samedi. Oui. Ensuite, dimanche. Ensuite, lundi. Donc, on se verra lundi. Merci. Et bon week-end.